Hello guys, welcome back with me, Ciao Ciao, 2025. Today we're going to learn how to connect Oobaboga text generation web UI to TavernAI. TavernAI is an atmospheric frontend for chat and story writing, compatible with many backends. Think of it as your personal AI assistant for brainstorming ideas, crafting stories, or even generating different writing styles. If you want to play roleplay, it provides many characters for you to use. The character is created by other players. TavernAI also provided UI that really fun and help you immerse in roleplay. Now, how to install TavernAI? First, you need to access the GitHub site for more information. Link on the description. I also suggest you download and install Python and C++ library in Visual Studio first. How to do that, I also provided in link on the description. After that, the first step is to download Node.js. Click the link of Node.js in the description. Select the current version, your operating system, and your operating system bit. Download it and install it by double-clicking the file. Just select next all the time. If you not yet install Python and Visual Studio, you could check automatically install the necessary tools in native module screen, but I don't really recommend it. In this case, I check this to show you the screen before installation the other module. After the installation finished, it will confirm to install necessary tools since I already have all I decide to just closed it. If you have Python and Visual Studio already, you need not worried about this. After that, download TavernAI from the GitHub link. It's just a simple zip file. Just extract it anywhere. Open the extract file and double-click the start.bat. Also, open the Oobaboga text generation web UI. Go to session. Add checklist on a PI at Boolean command line flags. Click apply flags or extension and restart. Now check the terminal of Oobaboga. It will create an API link. Copy that. Open TavernAI setting. In API, I select text generation web UI. Paste the API link into a PI URL provided. Make sure to run the model at Oobaboga text generation web UI to start. After you see a green thing with model name below the API URL, it means the connection already start. Now you could simply search character and make a conversation. Anyway, guys, there are a lot more about TavernAI that we could talk, but for now I think this is enough. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share and comment. See you on the next episode. And have a nice day, please. subscribe.